down and just
get it across. Slick tyres in this sort of weather is absolutely no good at all. But lowering the tyre pressures, changing the angles of the steering will give them a lot more grip as they're going around the corners.